a bunch of homemade junk, as he called it, from Windsor, Maine, a 94 Jeep Grand Cherokee. GoDeepMud.com. That's Tough Truck racing for you. He got on the binders. I think we may have a new leader here. What do you guys think?